Take a trip down memory lane. Take a trip, it will drive you insane. Take a trip down memory lane. I was just taking a trip down memory lane, you know, and I grew up right on the streets here, you know, and I've been away for 30 years and I came back and now here I am. The sun is shining. It's like, well, you know, what did I leave for again? I don't know. You know, what's the difference between here, there and everywhere? As Paul McCartney said, here, making each day of the year. You know, and then and John Lennon, the other guy with the Beatles, said, you know, you are here. And you know, but they're all there we are. You know what I mean? You realize as you get older, bang, you're 50, that time is a trick because time just goes by. Time is time. You know, time is here, time is now. You know, and you realize when it's bang, you're 50, that these chiclets aren't going to be coming out of the machine forever, right? You're going to be looking down the pipe of a normal, you know, funeral at some point. You know what I mean? So you start to say, well, all right, the moment is magic. And the moment is magic, people. Remember that. Like, as you walk along the street trying to get to some appointment you don't even want to keep, remember the magic is the moment that you're in right now. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm just going down the street thinking, holy cow, I remembered this. And I'm letting the memories wash over my eyes so that in my life I can remember the things. But then at the same time, I'm just looking at the way that the trees are lying in, the wind is breezing along, and the sun is hot, the butterfly flies. You know what I mean? What would the Buddha say? You know what I mean? That's the question. What would the Buddha say? And I wonder, what would he say? Maybe let's just think for a moment. What would the Buddha say? I don't think he'd say much. I think he'd just look around and relax. The Buddha would just relax. Isn't that what we've been trying to do? And you know what it is? They say you have to listen. You have to listen, and you have to wait, and you whisper a little, you say, Buddha, where are you, Buddha? And then you realize you just became the Buddha. You are the Buddha. And then you just say, oh, well, whatever, and you keep on going. And so that's what happens is, you know what I mean, a trip down memory lane, a trip that would drive you insane. If you don't embrace the Buddha, what you gonna do now? A trip down memory lane! Don't you love it? I had to sing a high note because I thought, what the hell? You know what I mean? The truth comes out. My God, it's green and lush. Peace in the valley, David.